Posner, Columbia University. So this is for the opposition, and I understand means to an end. I just, our children are our future, and educating for moral leadership is something that I think we all really have to care about. And we, you spoke about how, you know, how he says or acts is not necessarily what we have to prioritize, but when we have a culture where we see that reinforced and celebrated, what is your response to, do we have to worry about that actually undermining the very fabric of our future and what we're teaching our children?
Look, I'm the father of five young girls, and we are very, very conscious of what they watch on TV, what they're exposed to, and as parents go, we're some of the most, you know, strict there are. But I'm not afraid of having them listen to President Trump or the way he talks. And the reason is, well, no, you could. This is important because your point is that there's a character question and there's, look, oftentimes politicians, this is one of the reasons Trump won. The politicians speak in polished, canned terms. You have all seen it. Jeff and I have seen it where they just, every word is so fluffy and it's meant to appeal to anyone no matter where you are. Trump is very direct and he says exactly what's on his mind. I've been in cabinet meetings in the Bush administration where everybody walked out of the meeting wondering what was the president gonna do. With President Trump, you don't have to be in a cabinet meeting to know what he thinks. He's going to tweet about it a few minutes after the meeting is over. He is the most open president we have ever seen.